We know how frustrating it can be when your cylinder head cracks. You're losing coolant, you have compression in your cooling system, or you're seeing excessive smoke, and you're looking at lost time and money and an expensive repair. One of the keys to saving yourself this frustration is trying to prevent cylinder head failure before it happens. In this video, I'm taking you through why your cylinder head may be cracked and how you can prevent it in the future. We're here to help you get back up and running fast and prevent repeat failures. In a failed cylinder head, the most common symptom people see is a cracked head. If your head is cracked, you're probably wondering what caused it. Traditionally, a cracked cylinder head is a result of temperature and pressure. In other words, extreme temperatures and pressures inside the cylinder produce an environment that the cylinder head can't withstand. The material will begin to weaken over time, and you'll get a crack or multiple cracks in your cylinder head. Your valves suffer in the same environment. It'll likely end up stretching, breaking, or a common failure known as a chordal fracture. We've also seen situations where valves grow. The extreme temperature causes a stretch in the valves and reduces the clearance between the valves and the rocker arms. You'll see a reduction in overhead lash and accelerated wear. By putting in stronger, more durable valves, valves like Inconel valves can help you solve the valve problem, but won't necessarily stop the cylinder head from cracking. You'll be treating a symptom rather than the cause of the problem. If you have a liner protrusion problems or a blown head gasket, for example, you'll still end up with a crack in your cylinder head. You're not going to get around that unless you fix the base engine problem. It's very unlikely that the crack in the cylinder head is a result of defective material. There's more likely an underlying issue that needs to be addressed to help the life of your cylinder head. If you've changed your emission status or horsepower, you've probably affected your engine timing, which might be the cause of the cracking in your cylinder head. Engine deletions can create an environment that makes the head more susceptible to cracking, especially with twin turbos. If these engines have been deleted, you're more likely to see cylinder head cracks from higher compression ratio pistons, timing, fuel, air ratios that are out of balance. It's important to note that the engine deletions are illegal and we don't participate or condone the practice. But if you're running into problems with your cylinder head on a deleted engine, there are a few things to note. First, people will commonly choose to delete their engines because of problems with the aftertreatment system and poor fuel mileage. And while these problems might be fixed under the deletion, it does create other problems in your engine. It can inadvertently cause cracks in your cylinder head because the cylinder pressures are raised. This means timing is off, the temperatures are hotter. We don't handle the calibrations with the deleted engines, but there are some things you can do to prevent your cylinder head from cracking. Reduce the cylinder pressure and temperature. There are multiple ways to accomplish this, but if you want to stop the head cracks and the gaskets from leaking, this needs to be done. It's also become common on 3406s and C15s to change the horsepower calibrations on them to try and get all the horsepower out of them as possible. Sometimes, though, not everything works together. You might start to see issues. You might be having issues because the counterbores weren't cut, the liner protrusion is off, and you blow a head gasket. This causes compression in the cooling system, resulting in air pockets that overheat the cylinder head. Driving conditions can also cause cracks in your cylinder heads. If you're driving through the mountainous areas and you have long pulls and put the engine under a duty cycle for a long period of time, this can be counteracted by the driver and how they shift, what RPM ranges they run. Keeping the boost a little lower and the RPMs a little higher, just because you don't have to shift the crest of hill doesn't mean that you shouldn't downshift. Many drivers have the desire to not downshift as they go over the hill. This will bring the engine RPMs down and result in higher engine temperatures. The faster the piston spins, the more air comes in the engine and the more exhaust or heat goes out the engine. Faster RPM means you're getting more exhaust out of the engine, which lowers your temperatures. This will help your cylinder head last longer. One unique thing about diagnosing cylinder head issues is that you can't really measure the cylinder temperature or pressure. Unlike your oil pressure, there isn't a gauge that will tell you what your cylinder pressure is. So it's really a hidden enemy causing problems every day. Boost pressures are an indicator, so sometimes less is better. Highway and Heavy Parts is here to help you with your cylinder head issues. Our team of experts and I can help you diagnose your issues and get you the parts you need to get your engine running great again. With your higher horsepower engines like the C15, you may also consider upgrading to a cylinder head with fire rings machined into it. This can offer a greater reliability under extremely stressful conditions. When we get down to it, we know you want quality, affordable parts that will last, and you want them fast. That's why Highway and Heavy Parts only carries diesel engine parts from the highest quality manufacturers. These are the same parts you'd be getting from the OEM dealer. We have a huge inventory of cylinder heads that we can get to you in 2 days or less in most cases. Many parts even ship the same day. Don't sacrifice quality to get the best price possible. We have it all right here. The best value, high quality replacement parts backed by an industry-leading warranty. Our mission is to take the risk out of buying diesel engine parts for our customers. So if you're looking for affordable OEM quality diesel engine parts with expert advice on the other end of the line, we're here to help. If you have any questions about cylinder heads, you can call me or any of the other ASE certified parts technicians at 844-447-1453. Or you can chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button to YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all the news and information from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.